guard of this team right now. Oh, we got Harden on the floor. Someone set a pick for me. Oh, Draymond with the screen. I give up. First bucket in the All-Star game. Woohoo! Gordon, oh, I got a rebound in the All-Star. Of all places, I got a rebound in the All-Star. Gordon, it's, oh! 3-pointer in the All-Star game. Playing with the best players in the league. Aaron Gordon, not, I don't know, looks kind of like Blake Griffin. Aaron Gordon, why wasn't he in the dunk contest? Didn't he win it one year? Come on, give me that mini. 10-2 run in the last 1 minute and 10 seconds counting. Oh, I'm on fire already. There we go, Harden. Notice you see. Oh, take that shot, Harden. Take the shot, Harden. Most of the time, you don't have to tell James Harden to take a shot. Oh. Score on LeBron? No, of course not. No, it's not. Oh my gosh, I dunked from the free throw line. They counted as 30 points. What even is that? That is my luck. Give me that three splash. Guarding John Wall. And we're destroying the West. Will this be like a super high scoring game? Like all the All-Star games normally are, like 200 points. Oh, they're gonna leave me open. Splash. From mid range. Oh, let me get back. Miratok, what are you doing? I mean, you can shoot pretty well for a big man, but other than that, why are you here? Oh, man. Russell. Triple-double, man. You're not the MVP, Russell. I am the MVP. Oh, look, that's only his first basket. What is he? Has he even had any assists? He was like a... He was in when I was in. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. I was contested though, so I didn't deduct anything. Well, I did let him behind me in the first place. So go take John Wall's ankle. That's pretty hard. Oh crap. Oh crap. I got weapon handles. I forgot. Oh. Hey, I got good shot selection. So that means I am doing well taking good shots, which is all that you can do, really. Oh gosh. What? Lucky bounce there. Well, you mean the ISO, the All-Star Game ISO versus John Wall. Where's Kyrie at? I don't know. Oh my gosh, Kyrie. Oh, and one! And one! Oh gosh, that was a terrible release on the free throw. Why do I keep missing so many free? I keep getting crap releases. Oh, there's Kyrie. Wow, as soon as I mention him, he comes in. I mean, oh gosh, Curry in the game. Okay, Kyrie. Okay, I do still get to play with Kyrie. Because he's a shooting guard. Take that, KD. I hate you, KD, but thanks for making me look good on that play. This team is too overpowered. Kyrie. Ooh, Kemba. Kemba! Oh, what am I doing? Oh man, thought I blew that up. Can you say splash? Water. No. Giannis can't. Can Giannis even shoot that well? Oh, yeah, I forgot about the point guard. Stephen Curry here. Give me the ball, Steph. Oh, look at the shot. What? Go hard in. Oh, that looked like something under the dunk contest. They probably gave that a 50. I won't give my free throw to 20. That, I don't even. Oh no, I blew that up. Oh, give me the ball. See, that's what I do. I dunked. Alley All-Star 2019. Ooh, yes, I got past that screen from Embiid. Wait, that's not Embiid, it's Drummond. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? It looked kind of like a 76ers logo for a minute. I'm like, wait, that's Drummond. Drummond is number zero. What number is he? I don't know. It's DeRozan, and if he shoots it, it goes. And so I'd be a starter over Kyle Lowry. Played for Toronto. Because I'm an 86 splash! Why am I not in the three? Why was I not in the three-point contest? I don't know. Guess you can't really. I would have had that steal. I would have had 21 points. And then fourth quarter. Okay, it's not going to be a 200 point game, but still more points pass to assist. Still more points in the average 5 minute game. Well, at least for the Western Conference. Eastern Conference, not so much. It is DeRozan. If he shoots it, it goes in. I see every shot I've seen him take has went in. Oh well, he's 2 for 8. Just like DeRozan, if I see him shooting, it goes in. How about that? That was only a 2, of course. But, give me the All-Star Game MVP here. Give me that. What? No, I'm back. I'm spamming it. Are you kidding? That's not my fault. That's Damian Lillard's. A bad pass from Damian Lillard. So it's his fault. It is DeRozan. If he shoots it, if I see him shoot it, it goes in. Took me 17. What? What the heck? What is wrong with this game? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm slowly losing the MVP. Green hell though. Okay, we're still up by 15 points, so if I don't blow that lead. Me go. Westbrook's back in the game. They're gonna let me be the point guard over Westbrook. Oh, LeBron's guarding me. Hold ball to. Oh, I'm trying to pass. If anybody would like it open. Russell. No, don't pass it to me. Nice. Should have got the end one, but he missed it. Happily don't take me out of the game now. Oh, I hope I'm not playing the entire quarter. I need to be the player of the game. I need to see the thing where it says All-Star Game MVP. Like, don't you get a car if you are like an All-Star Game MVP? Oh no, please don't take me out of the game. We made all of our substitutions on the free throw. They just need a timeout because they're getting beat 17 to they needed a break from the beating. Oh, I scored. Oh, what? No, Kyrie's doing good. Come on, I'm open up, splashing. Oh, gosh. Oh, whoa, I thought that turned out to be nice. Thought I was about to mess that up by shooting. Westbrook and Durant. He actually passed the ball to Westbrook. How impressive. I have 3 rebounds in this game. I don't even know how. Because I am open. See, they're having a full court press, and there's still like 2 minutes left in the game. Give me that. I am the step back hero. I'm still the step back hero. Kyrie thinks he's the step back king, but I am. But a deep All Star Game type three here. Oh, I'm open. Come on. I was actually open on that shot. I'm killing my shooting percentage. No, give me that. No, get that. Russell Westbrook. Passed me the ball. Midi. Oh, come on. Kick. Okay, reset. ISO. Pick and roll, actually. ISO, then pick and roll. That's weird. Oh, come on. Get up there. What? What is that? What kind of athletic layup move? I just bought flipping layup packages. How do I get that kind of weak ass layup? It's not my fault I get caught up on the flipping people, other players. Foul? Okay, not a foul, but it should have went in anyway. Like, are you kidding? What? There's actually not a way. Russell. Oh, that was a terrible flip. God, can I make a shot? Please. I can. Flipping lower, I think it. CP3 checks into the game for like literally the first time. Somebody pick. Set a freaking pick? Why? Why is there a shot? Fouled. Okay, whatever. Anything that I can get to score more points. If that does not go in, okay. The MVP. Wait, are they gonna like announce it?